require the attendance of Senator Saland. So, moving right along, first bill on the agenda.
S-5551A, Senator Galvin, back to amend the executive law in relation to the adoption of the interstate compact for juveniles by the state of New York.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bill has been moved by Senator Saland, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Bill is moved. Oh, let me know. We do have a quorum. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank
you.
Do you
have
attendance? We have a quorum. Thank you. Next bill on the agenda.
S-3228, Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the domestic relations law in relation to the terminations of child custody and matrimonial actions.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bill is moved by Senator Saland, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Nay. Bill is moved.
S-3306A, Senator Mazie Arsenal, short in title, an act to amend social services law in relation to requiring investigating officials of social services or the OCFS to investigate the homes of children and adults about them and place them in file.
Otherwise known as Laura Cummings Law.
Yes.
Any questions or comments on the bill?
Move the bill.
Bill's been moved by Senator Saland, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor? Aye. Opposed? Nay.
S-3439A, Senator Tedeschi, an act to amend the executive law and the penal law in relation to educating children on the electronic sending and posting of certain images.
Questions or comments, Senator Saland?
No, but I'll move the bill.
It's being referred to finance.
And it will be seconded by Senator Savino. All those in favor, aye, aye, aye. Bill is moved.
S-4438, Senator Marcelino, an act to amend the social services law in relation to requiring filing with OCFS by nursery school operators and authorizing certain nursery schools to submit fingerprints of applicants for the purpose of searching criminal history records.
Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bill is moved by Senator Saland, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor say aye.
Move the bill without recommendation.
Senator Saland is voting without rec.
And finally, S-4504, Senator Savino, an act to amend the social services law in relation to the differential response programs for child protection assessments or investigations.
Any questions or comments?
No.
Bill is moved by Senator Saland and seconded by the sponsor, Senator Savino. All in favor? Aye. The bill is moved. And that concludes our committee on children and families.
Yes.
Oh, and then we refer to finance. Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator.